I do not believe these are simply bandits. Their armor and training suggest something deeper.
Templar deserters?
I know you. They call you the Herald of Andraste for what you did at Haven. But are you? The Maker has not told me.
I honestly don't know myself.
As I suspected. Stories of you mastering the rifts are just blind heresy.
No, I can seal rifts.
Then prove it. Show me that the rifts bend to your will. The will of the Maker. Show me the power you wield.
This cult. What are you doing out here? What is it you think is happening?
The Chantry has fallen, and shown its imperfection in doing so. The Chant of Light was a lie. It was arrogance to think that mortal lips could frame the Maker's will. And so we wait in silence. The Maker has opened the sky. Soon he will call his chosen back to the Golden City.
Until later.
Until the Maker brings you back to us.
Who in their right mind would worship a giant demon-spitting hole in the sky? Ah, wait. I just answered myself.
There are Inquisition soldiers even here. I told you we'd be safe.
I'm not certain.
Maker's tears. I was a fool to have doubted you. How may we serve you, Herald of Ondraste?
Have your people helped the refugees?
As you say, Herald of Ondraste. Some few will remain here, the rest will go forth to do your will. When the Maker calls you to your great purpose, remember that we served.
I greet you. My name is Hindel.
Hindel, your mother can't breathe. Your father sent me here for potion.
What? She was fine. She hasn't had the breathing trouble in... All right, I can help. Here, I have some already made. Go, take it to her now.
Divine and those with her up to his side. Herald of Andros.
Excuse me. While you were coming up, did you meet a young noblewoman with blonde hair and pale green eyes? Lady Velena should be here. We meet. Please, if you meet my beloved, tell her I am waiting. Lady Velena should be here. We need to be together when the Maker comes.
I found a woman's body down the hill with a letter on it.
This letter... Velena is dead. But we were meant to be together. The Maker would not keep us apart. What am I supposed to do now?
The Inquisition needs men who believe as strongly as you do. Come and help us restore order.
If waiting here in the hills leaves innocents to die, then I will bring the Maker's word by the sword. My men and I will lend our strength to the Inquisition. Thank you.
My lady.
Are you questioning what has been told?
My father is gone.
No, I...